Hey, you. Yes, you. The person who is listening to this right now. Have you ever wondered this? How does language connect us? Well, that's not a simple question. To answer it, we have gathered information and different opinions around this school.
The world is full of questions, we all know, but some questions cannot be answered, and others may, but perhaps you have not heard about them. Well, this video is in order to show how beautiful it is to have our language and how to express it.
El lenguaje es un componente clave de nuestra identidad, ya que a través de ellos podemos expresar nuestras visiones del mundo únicas. Debemos honrar varios idiomas e identidades culturales. Si perdemos nuestras lenguas, perdemos una forma de vida, una forma de pensamientos y un medio de expresión.
There are many languages. Every country can have its own language. Language is not just a way to speak, it is a form of expression. When you speak, you use language. People who are disabled also have their way of expression, what they feel. They do it through signs. Then we can come to the conclusion that language is a way of communication, no matter how.
Na nag-uugnay sa mga magkakaibang henerasyon.
خلينا نتعامل مع بعض ونفهم مع بعض وازاي نتعامل ونفهم ازاي نقول ايه.
Yo pienso que los lenguajes nos conectan porque cuando puedes pensar en otro lenguaje, puedes entender la cultura y cosas que no existen en otras culturas. Entonces, para yo estoy aprendiendo español y cuando los estudiantes explican una cosa a mí en su lenguaje, yo puedo entender cómo ellos son. Y eso es muy importante para entender sobre todo sus personas en el mundo.
Мне нравится говорить по другому язык, потому что это открывает дверь новой культуры.
In conclusion, we can say that language helps us to express our feelings and the way of thinking. It teaches us different cultures of people with whom we communicate. Communication is fundamental part to be able to form the family and social nucleus. Because without it, we will not have advances. It could be technological, commercial, political, etc. We have the ability to communicate through different forms, either through symbols, signals, and sounds that we can produce through the organs of our senses that have been used since time ago.